2671 students, I think this class is really formative for them.
For many of them, this is the first time they've ever tackled an entire problem on their own from the beginning to the end. So what they are learning is to listen to the data, and that the act of research is really an act of discovery.
There are two basic parts of the course. The first one is a set of labs that you do in class, and then the second one is an independent project that you do on your own called the Go Forth and Measure project. So everybody picks their own topic, their own thing that they want to measure, and then kind of go forth and you figure out what's going on in a real mechanical system.
Being an EMT on campus and also being a CPR instructor on campus, measuring the quality of CPR that we do was something that was very relevant to me. CPR is important because while you're performing CPR, you are a person's heart. You are preventing the rest of the body from dying from lack of oxygen. So you try to do CPR until you can get their heart to take back over where it stopped.
The goal of 2671 is really to empower students with a set of tools to allow them to measure pretty much anything. Acoustics, thermal events, mechanical properties, electrical properties, as well as measurement of biological systems.
To do good CPR, you have to compress the chest deep enough so that you push the blood from the heart. Current recommendations have it that one person can be performing CPR for up to 2 minutes, and I found there was significant drop in CPR quality after only 1 minute.
The students emerge from the course having a better understanding of the world around them, as well as a highly quantitative approach to analyzing the world.
Bad CPR is the same as not doing CPR. If you're not performing CPR that is deep enough, you may as well not be doing CPR at all.
2671 gives you the confidence to take your initial curiosity and systematically find an answer to your question. The only thing you have to do is to go find it.